Daddy picked me up from school as I was running. We drove to the hospital in a hurry, where my family gathered around my grandpa's bed. He was my best friend. He taught me how to fish, my craft, listening to my dad preach. She took off to Denver.
Yeah.
For a while we both tried to keep in touch. She was my best friend, and it broke my heart. I don't regret the day that she became.
Thank you guys very much. Thank you.